Hey guys, today we're going to tell you guys a story about some animals, because look, we're playing an animal story claw machine. This is actually the first time we've actually seen an animal story claw machine, but it reminds me of the moving castle claw machines.
Definitely.
So it has a lot of claws all around that you can play. I think there's a total of 6, but inside the machine is the reason why we're playing it, because there are some Sonics.
Yeah, those Sonics look
really cool. It's the Sonic from the movie though, so it's actually fuzzy. Like, look at it. He's actually
so
fuzzy.
Cute. Cool.
Yeah, so this one looks like someone played for it. This is the prize chute from here to here. Crystal's gonna try to see if she can grab it a little bit or something. I'm not sure what she's gonna try to do.
Oh, it doesn't go any further!
Oh, she thought she was gonna hit it.
Left.
Oh, you couldn't go left? Oh, so you can only go back and forth.
Yeah.
Okay, see, we've never played it, we don't know. Oh, hit it!
Oh!
I got excited. So what she's gonna need to do is try to grab something and hit this one. But if you notice back there, that one's not even near the prize chute. That one isn't either. But we saw this and we're like, we have to play.
Yes.
All right, so.
Can you get to go for this blue bear maybe?
Oh, that could work too. It might. Whatever you want to go for. I don't know how much time it gives you, so. Oh, it only gives you 10 seconds from when you move it.
Oh, man.
Yeah, so you have 10 seconds from the time you first move it. Pick it up.
Blue bear.
Oh, no. It didn't want to pick that up at all.
Oh, man.
What do you think about the blue bear that's in the middle?
Oh.
The center blue bear.
I can't go left or right.
Yeah, it does something. She can't go like make it go this way or that way at all. She can only make it go back and back to her.
Yeah.
Or forward and back, whichever way you want to look at it.
Alright.
Just keep in mind you only have 10 seconds from when you first move it, so now you only have 4, 3, 2, 1. You probably should have waited for it to get a little bit closer before you went down.
Man.
Come on, wait, slide. Yes!
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 Oh.
Hey, that time it picked it up though. I think what you should have done is you should have waited before you went back.
Yeah, I should.
Oh, maybe that Sonic in the middle?
Oh, that Sonic?
Yeah, I think it's in a good spot.
Okay.
If you go like, oh, I don't know if you can go fast enough.
I don't know.
Yeah, maybe you should wait then. Don't move it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna move it.
Yeah, because, like I said, it only gives you 10 seconds, and that's not much time at all. You can actually go for any of these if you want.
Yeah.
I think that bear or these bears right here weigh a lot more than this.
Oh, definitely.
So if you can get a grab on one of the Sonics,
okay.
Whichever one. You have to move it first.
Oh,
Crystal, you messed it up.
I'm not good at this.
No, it's okay. There you go. Oh, you see, it actually has to get a full grab on it, though. Like, this one right here is all by itself. That one that's in the middle, it's like right there. You can't really see it, but it's all by itself.
Oh, man, I think you might have to play this.
Oh, this one right here is all by itself, too.
The bear?
Yeah, the pink bear or purple bear, but you already missed it, so you can't get that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, these bears are huge, though.
They are.
Like, let me see.
Right
hand for size reference, kind of. Not really. I mean, Chris has a really small hand, so it makes it look bigger.
Right here?
This one, yeah, if you want to, go for it.
Okay.
All you gotta do is get it to sling right in here.
Okay.
Just don't move it too early. All right, you have 10 seconds from when you first move it.
Move it.
Whenever you want. I just don't want you to move it too early.
Go.
Well, there you go. That was actually pretty good.
I
will go. Yes. Oh, it actually wasn't very good. It actually wasn't very good at all.
Whoa.
Okay, now get it ready. So whenever you go for that Sonic, because it's coming around.
Okay,
where's that Sonic
at?
Yeah. You see his foot sticking right up?
Yeah,
yeah, that's the one that you want to go for.
I can't believe the Sonic is hanging on for dear life right here. I thought I could get it.
I wonder how it got like that.
I don't know.
All right, so you have 10 seconds when you move it.
All right.
Ooh, come on.
I'm scared.
Go for it, Crystal.
No,
what are you doing?
Go for it.
Is that far as you can go back? Okay,
back
you have 5 seconds. Whenever you're ready.
Stab that bear.
All right. I see. She doesn't want the right arm to go.
Oh, I ran out of time.
Oh, I think it actually might be too far in the middle.
Oh, no.
Oh, I think it might actually be. This is the one you gotta go for. Try that one. Oh, maybe not this turn though.
Oh, man, it's gonna take forever.
Oh, now we have to wait for it to go all the way around when you could have just went to the next machine. But we do honestly want this one. We'll go for a different one then, because we're not gonna wait this whole time.
Okay. Let's see. What's Sonic?
It's gotta be one that's up top.
Maybe this one right here.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Go for this one right here. Let's see. Is that one high enough up? I don't know.
Come on, Sonic.
Oh, that's actually good. I think it actually went down.
Oh my god.
Wow. I don't know about this Sonic. All right. I'm going to go for that one in the middle, like Crystal was going for.
Yeah, he's going for the Sonic in the middle. Good luck.
I'm going to try to give it some swing, though.
Oh, man. He's trying to give it some swing. Will it work? I don't know.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
Got that blue bear.
Okay.
Man, this is a lot harder than I thought.
Now I'm going to go for that other Sonic that's right there in the front. It's
okay.
Almost there.
All right. It's coming around.
There it is.
Come on, go.
No.
I hope you can get it. Please pick it up. Please pick it up.
That's it. That's the one. That's
you think so? You think so? Oh! It is not going to pick up any of these flies.
Okay, one thing I'm going to try is I'm going to try to hit this one.
Okay. So you're going to try to like swing it?
Yeah, if I can come close.
All right.
Yeah, here's where I go.
Swing that claw. Swing that claw.
Okay. It's hard.
I know it's so hard. It doesn't even want to swing very much.
Okay, come on, there, oh there, go, there we go. There we go.
Whoa.
There we go.
Please, I hope you can win this.
Hit
please.
It. No, it's stuck.
It's stuck?
It's stuck.
The claw? Oh goodness!
Get
in there. Oh! Oh no! There's an error!
No!
Look how close it is to falling!
The claw actually got stuck on something, so whenever I opened the prize chute, it made it not stuck.
Oh no!
Alright, let me go get some help. Maybe they'll give it to us. I don't think they will. But hopefully they can fix the claw, because that thing is about to fall over. So check out Sonic. Again, looking really cool.
He's adorable!
They ended up just giving him to us because when they reset the machine, they turned it off and turned it back on. It hit him and knocked him in.
Yeah.
And I said, you can just keep it. I was like, okay, thank you.
Yes.
But like I was saying earlier, he's like fuzzy compared to the normal version.
Yeah, we have other Sonic Plus, but this one is so soft and super cute.
I have to try for another one.
Yes, try for another one. I hope he can win another Sonic. That'd be so awesome.
All right, so we can't get an easy one because there's not one here.
No.
I'm thinking I have to actually pick one up.
Whoa.
And I don't know if it's going to pick it up.
I know. Difficulty trying to pick anything up from in here.
Maybe I can pick up a bear.
Whoa! Big jumbo bear.
It's gonna be able to pick up a bear, right?
I would hope so.
Or can it barely pick it up?
I go with that one. It can barely pick it up.
Oh,
it's gonna be the blue bear in the middle.
Blue bear?
Yes. Oh, snap the other blue bear in the face. Oh my gosh!
Oh, whoa. I might be able to get blue bear.
Holy moly angel! You almost got
okay. Oh, I forgot. It's going to go all the way around again.
Yeah.
Oh, darn.
I was really surprised that it actually picked up a lot more than I thought.
It actually moved that bear, right?
Yeah.
So now the Sonic right there might actually, the one that's right in the middle.
Yeah,
I don't know if you can see it.
Yeah. But it's like, great.
Yeah, it might actually be able to get that one. But before that, I'm going to go for the Sonic right here.
Okay. Going for our front Sonic.
Thank you.
Please
you.
Pick up his big head. Please pick up his big head. Come on,
oh, come on.
Oh,
what?
Man.
It just slid right off of it. I don't even know if it can pick up the Sonic.
Are you gonna wait for the blue bear to go around?
Yeah. Let me actually come on this side.
Okay.
I don't want to like wait all day.
Yeah, he would have to wait a while.
All right, this is really my last play.
Okay. Come on, blue bear, please.
Oh, I forgot you were gonna get in 10 seconds.
Oh my gosh! No, it's not gonna make it.
I have 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh my gosh.
I forgot.
Okay,
I gotta go.
Hurry! Do you need to go back to this one?
I have time.
Okay. You have 10 seconds.
Okay, I don't have time.
Alright, he's gonna come back over here.
Alright, yeah, this is my last one.
Alright, don't move it.
I was about to move it. I was about to move it again. I think I can get this blue bear though.
Alright. I think you have to get it by its head or something.
You think so?
I don't know.
I think you just have to grab it.
Okay.
That's the problem, not going for the grab. Here we go.
Oh goodness. Don't stab that pink bear. Oh, come on. Please, no.
Just stab the pink.
Oh.
Okay, I have to go again.
All right, come on. We're running over here. Still going for the blue bear in the middle.
I have to. I can't leave it there. So I hit the pink bear that time,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you went too soon,
I think. Yeah, that means I dropped it a little too early.
All right, here it goes. This is going to be it right here. Hurry.
I didn't want to drop too early.
What?
That thing's so big! Okay!
Alright, we're coming over here now.
Let's go around the circle. Alright, same one.
Still going for the blue bear in the middle.
It's getting
even
closer.
Even if we don't win this, I'm so excited that we got the Sonic Plus. Because that's the one I really wanted.
Oh, by the head.
Oh,
by
the
head.
That was pretty good.
By the head.
Come on. Oh, man!
Okay, Chris, do you want to play our...
No! You just keep going!
No, one more!
Okay, this is going to be the last one. We went all the way around, I think.
No, we didn't. We have one more. Does that mean we have to play at least one more?
Hey, I guess so. Whoa. Come on, oh goodness, I was like, is this
one want to drop.
Come on,
here we go.
Come on, yes! No!
What
in the world? Look
all
at
right.
him!
This is the last one we've been all the way around.
We went all the way around this.
We went all the way around town.
Yes.
Here we go.
Come on, please.
By the head.
Pick it up. Don't let go.
What do you think, Chris?
I think we might have to leave him.
No, you're a liar.
What is going on?
You're here? A liar. We're not leaving
this. I think Angel really thinks he can win this, but
at this point,
just letting go.
I have to win at this point.
Please, don't let go this time. Don't let go this time. Oh, wow.
Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and end this video before we go around and get more dizzy than we already are. We're not getting that stupid blue bear, but we did get Sonic.
Better progress than I was, that's
I mean,
sure.
You only played like 3 times. I played like 300 times.
I'm just so glad we got the Sonic.
Yeah, we got that because of a malfunction. Man, we didn't really win anything today, did we?
No.
Well guys, we hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully you didn't get too dizzy going around the circle. But thank you all for watching.